Barbecues are a must-do here in Taiwan to celebrate the Mid-Autumn Festival, but probably not this year due to the epidemic. Some cities have announced an outright ban on outdoor barbecues at parks, while others only allow citizens to barbecue at designated locations.
The pork vendor is almost out of meat as the Mid-Autumn Festival is right around the corner. Barbecues are a popular festival activity, but this year, the six special municipalities are restricting outdoor barbecues to varying degrees as a disease prevention measure. Taipei has banned barbecues at riverside parks and is advising against closing off streets for barbecues. The vendor expects the measure to affect business in the next several days.
前幾天會買，會有人買，對，多少會有影響，就是說看每個人的想法。
The domestic epidemic situation is worsening, causing the six special municipalities to spring into action. Taipei and New Taipei City have banned barbecues at riverside parks. Taoyuan is only allowing barbecues at Hutoshan Park's barbecue area. Taichung is allowing barbecues at two outdoor locations. Tainan and Kaohsiung have maintained their existing ban on barbecues in parks. However, people can hold barbecues in their own homes.
对大家都好，因为你在外面人多，怕疫情，然后又不卫生，对空气又污染。一年就烤肉，烤这么一次，对不对？我们又不是说一年四季就是都可以，就是那个，只是说应个景而已啦。我们不鼓励群聚烤肉，你在家里烤肉不会管你的哈，但是那种什么轰街的哈，那种什么万人烤肉活动，我这个要避免。
The Taipei City government will send personnel to patrol riverside parks and crack down on illegal barbecues. They can issue fines of 1,200 to 6,000 NT dollars for violations. Meanwhile, Central Epidemic Command Center disease prevention guidelines for mid-autumn festival gatherings and activities recommend that unvaccinated senior citizens, young children, and immunocompromised people avoid gatherings and activities.